everybody, how you doing out there? George Truly. I'm here again, once again. We got a special, we call it a special edition. Anything topic goes. Anything topic is nothing off limits. Nothing off limits here, folks. We're going to talk about everything in the world today, including UFOs and aliens and alien crafts. And Area 51, you want to talk about Area 51? We'll talk about Area 51. Nothing is off limits, just so you know. Nothing's off limits. We'll talk about aliens, aircrafts, aliens, crafts. We'll talk about Area 51 that people like to talk about. That's in the Nevada area, in case you're wondering. And we'll talk about a whole bunch of things. We'll talk about the weird and strange and the paranormal and the poltergeist. Yes, the poltergeist. And Ouija board. You like to talk about the Ouija boards? Yes, we can talk about it here. If you have a story about a Ouija board, let me know. And Ouija board, if you guys don't know, name implies. Ouija board is such that it's an open portal. And they call it the open portal. It's like, it has the alphabet. It tells you yes or no answers. It'll tell you if God is real or is the world real. It's a portal. Ouija board is a portal to the afterlife, to the spirit world. Essentially that. The name implies, so the Ouija board essentially, it's an open portal, portal to the world. It's like a door to your house. If you open up the portal to the Ouija board, every ghost or every spirit's going to come through. Either be good, or if the spirit's going to be good or bad. That's the Ouija board. And a lot of people have tried the Ouija board, not very successfully. Now there's an easier way to close these Ouija boards when you're finished using them. There's a special way of closing them out. Like, it's like closing your door in your house. And the spirits won't come through the portal. So, and there's special ways of doing that. So what we're going to talk about, a whole bunch of things. Oh, one more thing today. I want to talk about cooking. If you guys like cooking, barbecue season coming up. This one's for you, folks. Barbecue season is coming up very soon, folks. We're doing barbecue galore. We'll have a cooking show very shortly, a cooking video very shortly. I'm going to post that up on my YouTube channel. Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button if you can. If you can't, don't worry about it. I'll send out videos to every user out there. And I'll keep putting them out until you guys appreciate my videos. And that's what I'll do. I'll keep putting out the videos, that the content you guys will appreciate. And you guys don't have to watch it. You guys don't have to watch it. It's your option. But I'll keep putting the videos out there. And you guys subscribe to my YouTube channel anytime you feel like up to. And hit that subscribe button. They always say hit the subscribe button. Definitely do that. And hit that like button. It helps the YouTube channel get better, not worse. If you know what I mean. So I'll keep putting out the content. You guys hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. Because I'll keep putting out the content for you guys to appreciate my content. And you guys don't have to listen to my content. You can watch my videos and turn off the audio. It's whatever you feel like to. So, that in mind, I want to talk about a whole bunch of things. This day and age, we have the COVID-19. You heard about that coronavirus thing, right? You guys have heard about the updates that all leaders around the world are asking. Here in Ontario, it's a different thing. We got Premier Doug Ford. That's right, Premier Doug Ford. The Premier of Doug Ford is Ontario. That's Ontario, Canada. And, he's doing updates every single day at 1 o'clock p.m. That's 1 o'clock p.m. with a lot of people. And they give you updates. So these are Premier of Ontario, if you know what I mean. So I want to iterate something. What else? One of the things. By the way, did you hear that the Secure Team 10 is back? Did you hear that? Tyler of Secure Team 10 is back on YouTube. He has his YouTube is back with his videos, and he's back on there. It's called Secure 10. The name implies Secure 10. It's not one word. It's two separate words. Secure 10, Secure Team 10, I think it's called. And Tyler is the guy who does that YouTube channel. He's back. He's back, everybody. He's back. He's feeling great. He had a medical a medicals problem. He's back now. He told about what had happened to him. And he had a medical problem. I'm sorry to say, folks. If you go to his YouTube channel, he'll explain that to you guys. That's why he wasn't putting out videos of YouTube of aliens to UFOs related. And a whole bunch of things. So Tyler runs that channel, that Secure Team 10. And he put a video out recently. I don't know if you guys have heard about him. He's back right now on his YouTube channel. And if a lot of people don't know, I put a video a while back explaining that he's back. And he is really back. But he had a video that he was okay. He talked about an incident that he had going to the hospital. He was in a coma. The word he said in this video, he was in a coma, a state of coma. People understand that. He was in a coma, and he was nearly going to be dead in that coma. He was really, really up shit creek. He was in a coma in the hospital, and he'll explain to you better in his own video. But yeah, he's back, he's doing okay, and he's up and running, if you were wondering, folks, he's up and running with his YouTube channel, and he's okay, he's back, everybody. Yes, if you give me the thumbs up, he's back. Tyler of Secure Team 10, he's back. So give a thumbs up to him. And all of you people have been watching his videos for a long time, his channel is back, his YouTube channel is back, it's been monetized, but it's back. It's back already. And another YouTuber I want to give a shout out to for all you people out there, it's a Donut Boy Gamer. Donut Boy Gamer, is that what he's called? He's very popular on his YouTube channel. He's a little kid. But I'm assuming that he's 16 years old. This kid. He's 16 years old, he's called Donut Boy Gamer. That's his YouTube channel. Don't ask me that. But that's what it's called. And there's a lot of YouTubers that are coming out with their YouTube videos, and appreciate the content that you guys provided out there. Really, really appreciate that on your own YouTube channels out there. Just bring content. Bring content. I like to see content. Really good content. And whatever floats your boat, whatever content you want to put out there on your YouTube channel, keep it coming with your content. Doesn't matter, have to be UFOs related. Doesn't have to be aliens related, doesn't have to be, real black men, real men in black, the real deal. But people have stories about that. Dan Aykroyd, if you people don't know, Dan Aykroyd is the actor, Canadian actor, Dan Aykroyd. He's born in July 1st. Yes, Canadian guy. Dan Aykroyd, he's an actor. He was in the Ghostbuster film. He was in Caddyshack. He was in a whole bunch of films. But yeah, Dan Aykroyd, he's a Canadian kid. He's all grown up. Dan Aykroyd, he was in the Blues Brothers. You remember that film, the Blues Brothers? He's in that one. And it was a lot of films, folks. So there you go, folks. I told you the Blues Brothers film way back in the early 80s in the year 2000s. And along with John Belushi, if you guys know him, he was an actor. He was right beside Dan Aykroyd. John Belushi, who a lot of people don't know, he passed away in 1982. So he may rest in peace to that. So there you go, folks. Hope you learned a lot on my channel. What else can I say? Oh, yes, I've seen a lot of films coming out today, and they're good ones. They're very good films out there, no question about it, folks. And that's good. So I've heard a lot of singers coming out. Gowan, if you guys don't know about Gowan, he's Larry Gowan. Well, he wants to be called Larry Gowan for some strange reason. He's the guy who had the song called "You're a Strange Animal" song. Larry Gowan, and he's been touring lately, and he has a Christmas album. Did I mention that? A Christmas album. Yes, first time ever Gallon has had a Christmas album. Very first Christmas album he put out this past December. And it was good, Very good. Go try it out. Larry Gallon, as he's known. The famous requests for his albums were Criminal Mind. That was his very... People like to request that song because of its, because of that song. And that was the second album to Gallon's album. He had his first album, had a second one, and then the third one was The Great Dirty World. That was the third album. Fourth album was Lost Brotherhood. That was the fourth album. And many more to come. So I want to say to you guys that if you want to listen to my podcast, it's going to be on my YouTube channel. I will hit that like button, share my videos. I hope you guys are sharing my videos. I want to be recognized out there worldwide. That's worldwide, not locally, but worldwide. And I want to get my videos out there. I'm for the future. I'm not for the past. I'm from the future. So the past is going to be the past, and the future will be the future for me. So it's going to be in the Twilight Zone. It's like the song would say. In the Twilight Zone. There's a song out there, I forget what the name of the rock band, but there's a song called The Twilight Zone. It was so... apparently they did the song for since the era of 80s. And it's called The Twilight Zone Song. And it's a pretty good song. Go try it out, folks. I highly recommend it. It was played on some radio stations a couple times. And... At first I thought it was a Mick Jagger song, but it wasn't. I found out it was another band who did the song. So, my mistake, everybody, my mistake. I thought it was a Mick Jagger song, but it wasn't. So, my mistake, I had to research it, like everybody else. And, anyway, by the way, don't forget, Donald Trump will be back at the White House very shortly, in August. That's right, in August. Donald J. Trump, as he's known, he'll be back in the White House very shortly. So don't you worry, all you American people, don't worry. Donald Trump is coming back in August. Yes, you can say it 4 more years right now. Yes. Joe Biden won't be there for very long, just so you know. You're going to get your wish, you people out there. Donald Trump is going to be back in the White House very shortly. So you can say all you want, Donald Trump will be back very shortly. I guarantee you on that one. So anyway, until then, I'm going to let you guys do your thing out there, do your videos, do your live streams, whatever you need to do to get your content out there, whatever content you want to put out there on your YouTube channels. Just keep it coming. If you want to do a cooking show on your YouTube channel, you could. A cooking show. I would appreciate that if a lot of people could do their cooking shows on YouTube videos. Imagine that, your own cooking show on YouTube videos at home. Imagine that. Just think about that for a second. Your own cooking show. That was ahead of its time. You know, a cooking show right on YouTube, on your own YouTube channel. And the possibilities are endless, right? So you could do your own cooking show, your own barbecue show, and you can have your guests there. Imagine that, your own guest at your cooking show. So, there you go, folks. When you have a YouTube channel, the possibilities are endless, my friends. Just so you know that. And, so I'm going to let you guys know now. I finished doing my podcast. Appreciate it. By the way, this is in stereo now, a stereo podcast. It's not mono sounding, it's stereo sounding. And I'll see you guys on the next podcast. Until then, ciao for now.